Hello, welcome to the UltFone channel. Did you pull off your headphones only to realize the headphone mode has yet been active on your iPhone? The mode has resulted in purely mute state and failed to play any music file or ringtone. In today's video, I'll show you 3 ways to fix iPhone stuck on headphone mode. Don't miss the boat, guys. Now, let's get started. Way 1. Force restart your iPhone. Take iPhone 11 for example. Press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Release the buttons when the Apple logo appears. Then you will go back to the home screen. You can check if it is back to normal. If not, then you can try the next method. Way 2. Reset settings. You can even give resetting all the settings being in use on your iPhone a try. For that, so go to Settings. Then tap General. Swipe down and tap Transfer or Reset iPhone. Then tap Reset. Select Reset option and tap Reset all settings. After enter your passcode, your iPhone will start to reset. This may take you some time. Well, it's completed. Then you can go to home page and check it out. If it doesn't work for you, I suggest you to try the last more useful way. Way 3. Use UltFone iOS System Repair. UltFone iOS System Repair is a professional iOS system repair tool. It could fix more than 150 iOS system issues. So let's have a try. Download and launch UltFone iOS System Repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. After that, go back to UltFone iOS System Repair. Click the Start option, then click and select the Standard Repair option to proceed. Click the Download option to download the latest iOS firmware. Here I recommend maintaining a good network, otherwise the download time will be a bit long. After that, click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. The whole process is very simple. You can see that the repair has been completed. Let's check it out. As you can see, your iPhone is back to normal. If you're stuck on headphone mode, you can try the powerful tool. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.